have to make them a lot better. I think. If you all want to do that, or do I just want this normal mashed potato taste? No. You know what? We're just gonna go normal tonight. How about that? Okay, we can cut off our oven because I'm sure the fish is done. Let's see how the broccoli's doing. The broccoli is not ready. Another 5 minutes. Our mashed potatoes is ready. Do y'all see that? Y'all see that? So those are some crunchy mashed potatoes. We're just gonna put a little seasoning in. Basically, y'all get the point. Potatoes, fish. It's really a quick, convenient meal. No. Unless you want to make them creamier. There you go. That's what they look like when they're ready. Okay. Now, just going to put some on my plate. And now we're just waiting on the broccoli. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food and other blessings throughout the day. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. 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 Alright. So I'm gonna give you guys a taste because the broccoli might not be ready still. Oh, it's hot. Make sure you blow that. Yeah, make sure you blow it. Alright, let me know what it tastes like. Oh, and look at that fish. Oh. Oh yeah. Very whole big old biteful. Alright. So we're gonna give it a taste here. I've been waiting for these potatoes all day. They are so delicious. Idaho for real, okay?
delicious. Mm. Come on, broccoli. Mm. Y'all give me a minute. It should be done enough. I don't know about y'all, but I don't really like my broccoli like soggy, soggy. I like it kind of crispy. So, here we go. And there's our plate, and it looks delicious. You can taste the broccoli. Mmm. Mmm. All right, y'all. I'ma go. Y'all got the point. The food is good. Mm. And I don't think it took us about 30 minutes to make the whole meal. Okay? So remember that and keep that in mind. Next time you want some fish, broccoli, and some mashed potatoes. And thank you guys again. I love you. And I'll see you soon. Okay? Remember to like, share, and comment below. And share me out. Okay? Share all the videos on YouTube out. Share them out. Here, there, everybody's videos. Share them. Because right now we need to share. We need to be more productive. Okay? We do. We need to have each other's back and quit all this hate. Because I'm telling you, the world is full of hate already. And we don't need no more. Especially on our YouTube streets. We need to be hanging tough and together. Okay? All right. I love y'all. Okay? Remember to hit that notification bell, and I'll see y'all soon. Mwah. Bye.